pressure to throw. T-Bone cuts it off. Garrett Justice reaches base with another hit. And believe it or not, we're back to the batter who started this inning off with a strikeout. That's Cade Reynolds. Seven hits in the inning. And we talk about the last three outs. Well, now it's going to be incumbent on Nashville to get the last three outs. Tomorrow, Chicago and Nevada, the loser will play the winner of this game.
Tennessee making it rain here in Florida.